everyone, welcome to a really special edition of Kravings. I'm Karen Ahmed, and today we're on the Norwegian Breakaway, and I'm so lucky because I'm standing right here with a famous chef, Eric Haugen, and he works at the Lambs Club in New York City, and he is Geoffrey Zakarian's top chef. So, Eric, thank you so much.
Great to be here. Yeah.
For allowing me to do this, yeah, and also thank you. And thank you so much for showing us these beautiful dishes.
Karen, it's great to be here. Welcome to Norwegian Breakaway. We're actually sitting at the Raw Bar, which is the one of two aspects that we have in our restaurant. We have the main dining room, which serves a prefix menu, and then we have the Raw Bar, which offers lighter fare, crudo, oysters, some sliced Spanish hams, a lot of variety for the guests who are walking by to just come and pull up a seat, which is where we are right now. The main focus, I think, for the cooking at this particular restaurant is really focusing on very high quality seafood. And you know, when you're on the ship and you're on the ocean, it's a really wonderful dining experience to have because you really feel like you're in touch with your demographic. What we want to do is we want to offer components to the cuisine and components to the fish that complement it and don't overwhelm it. So you have here a yellowfin tuna crudo that's being paired with some green tomato, a little bit of avocado, and we have a vinaigrette that's composed of white soy and a little bit of mustard oil. So what we want to do is we want to take the salt from the tomatoes and the seasoning of the fish and really kind of elevate the wonderful, rich and characteristics of the tuna itself. It's really a really delightful dish. It's the most popular crudo that we have here for sure. So a dish that you may find in our restaurant in the main dining room is a slow cooked black sea bass. The black sea bass is coming from the native waters of New York, which is where we port out of here at Pier 88. And again, we want to complement it with ingredients that really elevate the quality and the salinity and the flavors of the ocean. So we have some marinated heirloom tomatoes, some olives for that brininess to really pair well with it, some pickled squash, and then we take a very interesting product, basil seeds, which you can find at your hardware store. They're very accessible. And we bloom them in a little bit of water, and we season it with red wine vinegar and olive oil. And it gives it a very luscious sort of tapioca texture, which we find with the softness of the fish, it's a wonderful combination, a very, very, very good pairing. So it's great to have you here, Karen, and I hope you're enjoying the food, and we look forward to having you and your family join us for a cruise sometime.
Thank you. Amazing. Eric, thank you so much for having me here.
Pleasure to be here.
Thank you for sharing this amazing food with me. If you get a chance to visit, please do visit the Norwegian Breakaway. Also visit Ocean Blue. It is a fantastic restaurant. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'm going to see you next time. Please do subscribe to my channel at youtube.com/cravingsblog. I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye. All aboard the Norwegian Breakaway. It's great for all ages, from the young to the young at heart. Dine casual at the Garden Cafe or opt for fancier fare at the ship's many restaurants. Enjoy the Mrs. Sexy Legs contest, the hot tub, or one of the ship's pools. At night, enjoy live entertainment at the Manhattan Room, Cirque Dreams, the casino, or take in a theme party with your friends. There is truly something for everyone to enjoy.
That we serve in the restaurant. It's a black sea bass.
Well, very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard the beautiful Norwegian Breakaway.